Hans has been spotted, Fisher. He's moving through the streets toward the palace. Find him and kill him.
I'm not gonna be able to do you any good if I'm dead.
You're not going to be able to do me any good.
Thank you.
I'm here.
It's about time. I was starting to think I'd have to send someone out to get you two.
Nice.
Get up the tower. You find all the equipment you need at the top.
I'm at the top of the tower.
Good. Your rifle is equipped with a laser mic. Find Hisham in the palace, but don't shoot him yet. Until we know what he's doing, we won't know how many people you have to kill.
Palace. Hisham needs your help. Meet me at the pier after you break him out.
NSA handler.
Friend of a friend, then. I owe you guys big time.
CIA is telling me the rebels rigged the palace with C4. Can you confirm?
I can confirm. They're gonna blow it up as a victory celebration.
That's just what I hoped. Fisher, get Hisham away from the palace grounds. We'll get a team cracking the frequency of those detonators. Your friends in the JVA should be suitably impressed.
Fisher. Thank God. That was you with the sniper rifle, wasn't it? That's twice you saved me.
I owe you one, remember? Grab on. We're getting out of here. Let's go.
There's a CIA safe house just ahead. Throw me over the fence, and I can take it from there. Listen, before we go in there, I just want to say thanks again.
Not necessary.
Yeah, well, good luck, Fisher.
Sam, we've got the frequency of those C4 detonators. Get the hell away from the palace, now!
Mew.
Fisher, where the hell have you been?
Dealing with your problem.
You've killed Hisham?
Not yet.
Then what the hell are you...
Now I've killed him.
A man after my own heart. For one piece of advice, never disobey my orders again. Come on back, Fisher. We got things to finalize in HQ.
Sam, Hisham made it through. Now that he's safe, you need to go back to the HQ and stop the bombs.
Gotcha.
The two bombs need to be disabled. Our best chance to do that is to defuse them on site. I'll contact you once you're back there.
We're on the edge of great things, Fisher, and I owe it all to you. Without your work, we would have been betrayed, assaulted, and killed. Instead, we're on our way back home with everything we need to succeed. Hamza is dead, the bombs are nearly ready, and our allies are prepared to act. History will remember our names, Fisher. Of that I have no doubt. Because of what you've done, we're going to set the world on fire.